Not so very long ago, in the top left-hand corner of Wales, there was a railway. It wasn't a very long railway or a very important railway, but it was called the Merioneth and Llantysilly Rail Traction Company Limited, and it was all there was. And in a shed, in a siding, at the end of the railway, lived the locomotive of the Merioneth and Llantysilly Rail Traction Company Limited, which was a long name for a little engine, so his friends just called him Ivor.